Hi, good afternoon. My name is Anupam Gambhir. I am from State Experts. We're standing inside Sushant Lok Phase 2. This is Sector 56. This location connects you to the main golf course road, which is the spinal cord of the Gurugram region. This location also connects you towards the golf course extension road, which is the commercial hub of the Gurugram region, upcoming commercial hub. Now, today we're on a plot size of 500 square yards, which is a 5-bedroom hall kitchen. Let's get started with the touring. I'll request my colleague Akib to showcase you the formal living space. Come, dining space this side towards my left to showcase this to you a little. On the surface, you've got the Italian marble all over. The formal living and dining space has an Italian marble. This is a table for 8 people, which is placed in the center, given to you for an artistic impression. This is claret with the Italian top, has a unique heritage and vintage design in the center. And this is a heavy quality dining table that you get with this property, but there is a cost to it. Now, idhar mein jaise hi aap enter karte hain, aapko yahan par you will get a space to keep your, you know, the god that you worship a lot. Ye sara ka sara aapka yahan par shelves di hui hain, ghantiyan bandhi hui hain. Niche mein you've got the cabinetry space. This is a granite top. At the back you get the tiling work done. This is a small LED light placed on the ceiling of this shelf which is there. The box that you see up there, that's the provisioning for the air conditioning system, which can be installed in the near future. This is something that we'll explain you a little later. Now, you see this is a false ceiling which has a rectangular design, a rectangular shape, which has two lifted designs in one corner and the another one, which also has an LED recessed strip lights inside it. This is a ply given to you on the wall, which has a normal paint done. This is the entrance door from where we have entered. This is the foyer area. That's your surveillance camera. Now, this is the formal living space of the house. ये आपको एक दिखाया है कि भाई किस तरीके से property दिखती है. ये sofa set वगैरह सारा लगा के आपको मिलता है. This is how you can decorate your wall. ये पूरा का पूरा normal wall है. 3 sides इसका. यहाँ पर मैं पूरा का पूरा आपका ply लगाया हुआ है. ऊपर में आपको air conditioning का provisioning दिया हुआ है. This also has again a square design which has an LED strip light in the center. Above me you see a small fan. Now towards this way is the connected balcony of the formal living space. This is the balcony space. This is the balcony space of the house, a long running balcony that you get. This is all a stainless steel. The galvanization would be done on this. इसमें toughened glass लग जाएगा, अभी लगा नहीं है. Surface पे आपका पूरा granite है. Ceiling आपका normal है with lights. This is the surface of the balcony which has a granite stone. That's your wet area. That's your drainage vessel. That's the tap, and that's a small design. The tiling work is done on the tiles. Even टाइलिंग वर्क के बावजूद इसमें स्क्रूज वगैरह फासन किए हुए हैं. जैसे कि बरसात होती है, कई बार आंधी तूफान आता है, आपकी टाइल की पेस्टिंग निकल जाती है और वो गिर जाती है. यहाँ पर कोई सवाल ही नहीं उठता गिरने का. ये पूरा का पूरा अच्छे से प्लेसिंग करा हुआ है. उस तरफ में आपको एक टैप और मिलता है. यू गेट अ ड्रेनेज वेसल देयर. आई रिक्वेस्ट माई कॉलीग टू शोकेस द सराउंडिंग्स ऑफ दिस प्लेस अ लिटिल. आके एक बार सराउंडिंग्स आप दिखा दीजिए प्लीज. ग्रीन सीरीन, यू नो, surroundings of the house automatically increases the value of your face. When you stand outside in the morning, you listen to the euphonious sounds of the birds chirping all over, and would rather increase your life as well. So let's get inside to the living space. This is an LED smart television which is given to you, and this is the shaping. Again, pura aapka engineered wood hai. और टीक ब्राउन कलर का इसका शेड है. बगल में आपको पेंटिंग्स दिया हुआ है, आर्टिस्टिक पेंटिंग्स दिखाने के लिए, विच इज़ लुकिंग मोर वाइब्रेंट एंड लुकिंग मोर यूनिक. the kind of color that we have used inside the formal living space, jo sofa ke saath aapka ek color inhone use kara hai, this is a splendid color. This is rose pink, looking more beautiful. Bahut sundar lag raha hai. और जो आपका डाइनिंग टेबल है उसके शेड के साथ, उसके कॉन्ट्रास्ट के साथ भी ये बहुत अच्छे से मैच कर रहा है. इनफैक्ट जो आप नीचे में फ्लोरिंग देखते हैं पूरा इटालियन, ऊपर से लाइट्स की रिफ्लेक्शन पड़ रही है. सो दिस इज़ ऑटोमेटिकली गिविंग यू अ टू वे रिफ्लेक्शन. ये जो कलर है इट्स ऑल गोल्डन, गुड क्वालिटी स्टफ. सो लेट्स गेट इनसाइड टू द फर्स्ट बेडरूम एंड कवर अप. दिस हैज़ अ वुडन फ्लोरिंग ऑन द सर्फेस. Comes with the warranty of around 10 years. A plain wall left for your customization. Bed is tarike se isme place hua hai. This is how the bed is placed. That's your mattress. You've got a watch, a wall mounted watch, which is looking more nice. Again, this wall is set empty for your customization. This wall at the back side of the bed has a thick wallpaper. This also has a side table given to you towards your left and right. साइड टेबल दिया हुआ है लेफ्ट एंड राइट पे. दिस इज ऑल योर वार्डरोब एरिया, द क्लोजेट, एंड दिस फर्स्ट बेडरूम इज ऑल्सो कनेक्टेड विद द वॉशरूम. दिस इज द वॉशरूम स्पेस ऑफ द हाउस. यू गेट द टाइलिंग वर्क ऑन द सर्फेस, द डिजाइनर टाइल्स ऑन द वॉल्स, वॉल माउंट रेन हेड, एग्जॉस्ट फैन बाय ओरिएंट इलेक्ट्रिक, वॉल माउंटेड कमोड सीट, एंड वैनिटी बाय अमेरिकन स्टैंडर्ड विद अ ब्यूटिफुल ग्लास. Natural stone granite countertop, cabinetry is down there, and the placing for the geyser. Sanitary fittings jitni bhi aapko nazar aa rahi hain ye sari ki sari yahan par American standard ki hain, koi quality ke sath compromise nahi kar raha. This is a glass, a stable glass for the wet and the dry area, and this partition is given one level above the surface so that the water does not flow to this side. Ceiling ki agar main baat karun yahan par aapko, you have a wonderful ceiling design which is rectangular in shape, also has an LED recessed strip lights. You've got a Crompton fan above this, and this is also connected with the same balcony that we showed you before. This one yahan par hi aapka balcony space. This is how you visualize the things. This is your balcony outside the house. So every single bedroom is connected with one on the other side of the balcony. Come on, come Akib. This is the second bedroom of the house, more beautiful tiling work done on the surface. The bed placement is unique. You've got the side tables, that's your complete closet section. This is some sort of a place that you might want to use it. Ye apne hisab se aap use kar sakte hain. There's a small chunk of space which is given to you towards the left and right center on the corners. This is the provisioning for the air conditioning system. This is the whole lot of area. Yahan par main aap chahe to aise ek table laga sakte hain. You can place your laptop and two chairs. This is the balcony space. Now this is the balcony space of this specific place that you see out here. Ye pura ka pura aap dekh rahe hain. This is visible to you. This is also connected with the balcony. So this was the second bedroom of the house. Let's get inside to the third bedroom. Before we get inside to the third bedroom, let me showcase you the washroom space. A beautiful glass mirror. You've got the granite stone. That's your American standard ka aapka vanity. Cabinet storage diya hua hai. Aake bandar aajo. You've got the designer tiles on the walls. A wall mount rain head. Sanitary fittings are all by American standard. This glass stands still.